Hi guys, and today I'm going to show how I break in my football. So, first thing you do, you get your football, any kind of football, just not a Nerf or something, just not a Nerf football. You get a wet cloth, a wet towel, a wet cloth, and you get it kind of wet. The leather is gonna get wet. And you wanna get it a little wet. This side on all sides. You wanna get it kind of wet, but kind of dry. And you want to be very careful. Do not get the laces. I think it messes up the grip on the ball. So, you can do the little white stripes if you have white stripes on your ball. And my towel is getting kind of dirt. The towel is getting... probably gonna get dirty if the ball gets dirty, is dirty. And gonna scrub it as hard as you can. But when you get the side to it, well, that thing's not gonna come off. Kind of dirty right there. Just cleaned it off right there. It's kind of dirty right there. I've been trying to clean that off for days. Rub as hard as you can on any spot that's dirty. If it gets wet, like right here, where the label is, it's gonna get black dots on it if you have a ball like this. It's not really gonna do anything, it's already pretty clean. And you can do the laces if you want, but you shouldn't. Then you get the crumple wet, just a little. Then you want to let it sit for just a little bit. Just sort of do this. Squish it on your knee. This is how I do it. And it's all dry now. So now I'm gonna brush. I got a brush. I'm gonna brush my football. So right here. Okay. Keep brushing it, and then on all pan on all sides. If I just brush it on this side, now you want to brush it right here if you have white stripes, or now my brush is getting all dirty. Now. If your brush is getting dirty, that means your football is very dirty. And if your brush has a little circle on it, you can do this. You want to go across the lines. Try to not get off the lines. This might like scratch the ball, but I once did it. I don't really care because it's just a ball like it just did. So I have to start off all over. You and I do that. So And be very careful. Maybe you put your finger to the side so you don't really do anything. I'm staying on track. And I just did that. I got a lot of dirt right there. I don't know if you can see right now. Then you want to keep brushing. If your football has I know all footballs have something right here, but you want to brush it as hard as you can. Then kind of soft. Not that soft, like that soft maybe. And then you want to brush on the logo. And then, there's a little circle on your brush. You want to stick it like that. Very carefully. Dang it. Okay, if the laces are not big enough, then you probably can't do it on your ball. And that one goes deep. Where if your football has a circle on it, brush it. And then you want to get your ball. If you have a little table, you want to push it as hard as you can. You want to keep, then kind of shrinks the ball, but it's okay. And then you want to start. And that's pretty much how you do it. Then one more thing, you wanna push it right here, and then push it right here, and then push it right here, and push it on the logo. And then, okay, bye guys, that's all on the show, bye.